there's a lot of risk involved. After 40, 48 hours, I will be saturated, which means that small nitrogen molecules and bubbles have saturated my tissue in my entire body. So I cannot just go up to the surface if I have to. I need to do an evacuation. All of these challenges together makes the underwater environment the best place to test space architecture.
Sebastian, we are reaching the CO2 level, so I need you to put on your mask whilst we stabilize.